42.
Katie, congrats. Only the fourth girls high jumper for Menor in school history to make it to state. First since Hannah Cope in 2004, so it's been a little while. How special is it for you to be able to head down?
It's really exciting. This is my PR for the season, so it was kind of a surprise, and I'm just like happy to get here, happy to continue on. So.
Take me through the 5.3. I saw you got it on your last attempt. Did it feel pretty clean at 5.3?
Yeah, I actually felt really high over it. I honestly wasn't expecting to get it, but I was kind of just like, I don't want to get fifth, you know what I mean? But like, I was just like, try my best, like have fun, and just like take a jump at it, and end up working out.
Yeah, I mean, you know, getting your PR like right now is about the perfect time that you can do it. Was there anything in particular you were doing with your training this week that was different, or did you do anything differently, approach it differently?
The only thing that we did really different was put like a bungee up really high, like higher than we usually do, and just like jump at it and try to be really consistent with it. But other than that, it's been pretty much the same thing.
When you step out in the facility at Ohio State next week, and what were going to be the thoughts that are going to be floating through your mind?
I think I'm just going to be really happy to be there and just like excited to have another week to jump.